Solo's lining up something. Uh-oh.
Oh, Rey out of the way just in time.
Scouted by the veteran.
Rey somehow digging deep enough to fight his way back into this contest. Solo flailing wildly. Oh, no.
Nobody home again. Is this an opportunity for Rey?
Seated senton and a drop kick from Mysterio.
Rey may do it. Oh. Rey Mysterio collected by Solo Sikoa. He continues to fight though. Go on, Rey. Dial it up, Rey. 619.
Solo's down. Splash by Rey.
He's got to do it. Oh, it's Solo. Out of two.
And Rey now. Number, wait a second. LWO.
Out of nowhere.
Cruz del Toro. Joaquin Wild Santos Escobar. Coming to the aid of Rey Mysterio.
Oh, man. Latino World Order here on Raw tonight.
Oh, dear. Hoisted up again. Rey trying to fight out of another Samoan drop.
Rey connects. 619 again. He's got to seize the moment.
From the top. Solo out of the way. Samoan spike.
Sikoa puts away Rey Mysterio.
The street champ of the Bloodline.
Oh, watch out. Jimmy and Jay are back for a beatdown of LWO.
All of tonight's maneuvers personally approved by the Tribal Chief. The Usos and Solo laying waste to the LWO.
And again, Samoan spike.
The LWO victimized by the Bloodline. Now it's time for the icing on the cake.
This was not about a win or a loss. This was about ending.
Done and done.
And that may be Rey Mysterio done.
The Bloodline held up their end of the bargain, period. Mysterio has been dealt with.